Ian Johnson from Big Tire Garage out here at East Coast Gear Supply, looking at possibly one of the most heavy-duty axle end options for your steering axle that's available right now, and that is the East Coast Gear Supply KP540 kit. Now the KP540 kit starts with an all-new heavy-duty axle end forging, or inner C, that's designed to accept kingpins and lower bearings like an old-school Dana 60, but it's so much larger and so much stronger and integrates with this huge, basically, knuckle that'll basically bolt onto it. Now the knuckle is designed to fit that larger 1550 U-joint, but the upgrades don't just stop there. As we move down the line, obviously, 40 spline stub shaft, incredibly strong, but also upgraded hub assembly and an upgraded spindle that is designed to accept that 40 spline axle, but still have enough beef left in it to remain strong. But I think the coolest thing is that it uses a lot of readily available parts. Yes, the bearings are massive, so much bigger than a factory Dana 60, but they're readily available. It uses a factory Dana 60 kingpin and lower plate, as well as all the rebuild kits and service items to keep that in place, and add to the fact that it also uses off-the-shelf brakes. Even though it's an upgrade, these make this axle perfect for your buggy.